such amazing grace. I never felt this way. Oh, oh.
The day's drawing to a close, and the final contestant to see the judges is 31-year-old full-time mum, Kerry. Having overcome a lot in her life, she's determined to fulfil her singing dream.
When I was 13, fell and broke my back. And life changed completely for me at that point, because from an early age, I'd been very involved in singing and ballet and drama. I was surrounded by a very positive mum and friends that helped my morale, you know, and kept me going. But without the music, I wouldn't have had probably the drive and passion to be here today. I just want to prove to people that there's always a way forward. It's a state of mind sometimes, you know.
Hi, Kerry.
Hi.
All right, Kerry, you're 31 and you're from Glasgow. Kerry, can I ask you a personal question?
Yeah.
How come you're in the wheelchair?
When I was 13, I fell from a tree and broke my back.
And it's not held you back at all?
Not at all.
Well, she's always tried to fight in her corner, like, why? Because I've had an accident, should I be stigmatised and things like that? And it's, she fights really hard, harder than anybody else.
What are you going to sing for us?
Show Me Heaven by McKee.
Good song.
Yeah, great song.
Hold my hand, don't let me fall. You've such amazing grace. I never felt this way. Oh, oh, show me heaven, cover me, leave me breathless. Oh, show me heaven and me.
Thank you, Kerry. Lulu.
You definitely got a very good voice, Kerry, and you sang it like you meant it, and I really liked it. I was quite surprised.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah, you've got a great voice. You've got a great face, too.
Thank you.
I liked it very much. Simon?
You've got a good voice.
Thank you very much.
Good choice of song.
Thank you. Bit nervous.
So, Simon?
Yes.
Louis?
Yes.
And it's a yes from me.
Oh my God.
You're through, kid.
Thank you.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Let me open the door for you. She did it. See you later.
It just makes everything that I've ever been a part of and keep doing, it just makes it all the more worthwhile.
It's magnificent, magical. I'm so honoured to be a mum with this. I can only be happy for her. She's worked so hard.
I thought her voice was terrific. And a beautiful song. Loved her. Absolutely loved her.